Welcome to mathlearners.com. In this video we are going to see how to find square root of a perfect square. 1 square is 1, 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9, 4 square is 16 and so on till 10 square is 100. So what we can see, if the perfect square is ending with 4, then there are only two possibilities. And at that time we can say that the square root of that number will be either ending with 2 or let's say or 8. Let's say suppose we have a perfect square which is ending with 6. As only once 6 is coming in the square, so we can directly say that square root of that number will be ending with 6. Similarly, if we have perfect square ending with 9, we can say that the square root will have either 7 or 3, and similarly for rest of the numbers. Let's say suppose we want to find square root of 6084, which we are provided that 6084 is a perfect square. So when we have even digits, then the square root will have n by 2 digits. So in this case there are 4 digits, so the square root will have 2 digits, 1 and 2. Now this number is ending with 4 and this is the perfect square we are provided with. So what we can say, the square root will be ending with either 2 or 8. So the last digit will be either 2 or 8. So this is our first step, finding the last two digits, last digit. Now the second step is, we need to find 6084 lies between which perfect squares. So we know that 70 square is 4900 and 80 square is 6400. So this number 6084 lies between 4900 and 6400. So we can say the square root of this number will be between 70 and 80. And we are already knowing what can be the last digit of that square root. So we can say the answer can be 72 or 78. Now the third step is exactly which number will be our answer. So for the third step, what we'll have to do, we'll have to compare 6084 with 4900 and we'll have to compare 6084 with 6400 and check subtraction of which thing will be lesser, that is this number is closer to which of these two numbers. So if we consider 4900, then 6084 is almost 1000 greater than 4900, and if we consider 6400, then it is, the difference is almost 400, and in case of 4900 the difference was almost 1000. So we can clearly say that this number is closer to 6400, that is the number is closer to 80. So our answer is now 78. So that's the answer. Let's take another perfect square example. So this is a perfect square. Number of digits are 5, that is odd. So the square root will have n plus 1 by 2 digits. So since the total number of digits are 5, so the square root will have 6 by 2, that is 3 digits. First step, we need to find which, what can be the last digit of the square root. So the square is ending with 1, so we have square root which is ending with 1 or 9. So the last digit can be 1 or 9. That is our first step. Second step, we need to find between which two perfect squares this square lies. So for that we need to know squares from 1 to 25.
सो स्क्वायर ऑफ 22 इज 484, स्क्वायर ऑफ 23 इज 529, स्क्वायर ऑफ 24 इज 576, एंड सो वी कैन से 230 स्क्वायर इज 52900, 240 स्क्वायर इज 57600, सो वी कैन से 53361 लाइज बिटवीन 42900 एंड 57600, सो वी कैन से द नंबर्स कैन बी 231 और 239. नाउ वी नीड टू फाइंड विच ऑफ दिस टू नंबर्स विल बी आवर परफेक्ट स्क्वायर रूट फॉर दिस परफेक्ट स्क्वायर. सो अगेन वी नीड टू फाइंड दिस नंबर इज क्लोजर टू विच नंबर. सो इफ यू कंसिडर 52900, द डिफरेंस इज ऑलमोस्ट 400, एंड इफ वी कंसिडर दिस नंबर 57600, द डिफरेंस विल बी ऑलमोस्ट 4000. सो वी कैन क्लियरली से दैट द परफेक्ट स्क्वायर लाइज मच क्लोजर टू 52900, और द स्क्वायर रूट विल बी क्लोजर टू 230. सो द स्क्वायर रूट विल बी 231. सो दैट्स दी आंसर. सो दिस वॉज पॉसिबल वेन वी आर अवेयर दैट वी नीड टू फाइंड स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर. इन नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल, इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल फाइंड अ जनरल मेथड विच कैन बी अप्लाइड इवन इफ वी आर नॉट अवेयर दैट वी आर हैविंग अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो.